It's time to soak up the sun. Alexis Ohanian shared an inside look at his recent tropical vacation with his wife, Serena Williams, and their daughter, Olympia. The Reddit co-founder shared a thrilling snap of the couple swimming inside a cave on Instagram on Monday. He also posted a video to Twitter of his wife testing out a water scooter. Their 4-year-old daughter, Olympia, got in on the fun, too, playing on the beach as waves crashed and rocking snorkels in the water with Dad to round out their trip. The 38-year-old captioned the photo, quote, "That last day of vacation hit different, ready to get back at it. Anyone else get super fired up on the flight home?" The family of three may have taken some time away to celebrate a special milestone. Alexis and Serena celebrated their 4th wedding anniversary on the 16th, posting heartfelt tributes to each other to mark the occasion. The entrepreneur wrote, quote, "4 years ago, you made me the happiest man in the world, and our little family keeps me feeling more grateful every day." The tennis champ reciprocated the love, saying, quote, "4 years later on this special day, I have so many fun memories. Alexis Ohanian, here's to making each day together special. Happy anniversary." The pair are no strangers to romantic trips abroad. Back in 2018, Alexis told Access Hollywood about how he whisked his wife off to Italy for a special getaway.
You're running all these different companies, mm-hmm. flying all over the world. You still yeah. have time to fly your lady mm-hmm. to Venice mm-hmm. when she wants Italian food.
Yes.
Now, I saw this on Instagram.
Yeah.
Were you just doing it for the gram, or did you really fly her to Italy?
It's all
for
a green
dinner?
Screen. Yeah, no, we had planned this vacation for a little longer than I think the Instagram post implied.
Okay.
So it wasn't that spontaneous. But yeah, I mean, I know there are a lot of husbands and boyfriends out there angry at me, but I mean, my wife deserves the best, and that's not to say I'm definitely far from a perfect husband, but you just got to look for your opportunities and make the most out of them. And it doesn't take flying, you know, your family to Italy. I mean, I think if you'd ask my wife, the most romantic things I've ever done for her have been just being there when she needed me, with the birth of our daughter or anything like that. Like, that's really all y'all have to do, guys.